Happy and well, as we while the sweet moments away. may not be a millionaire, I have no wealth or fame, but satisfied with Jesus, I love to praise His name. He saved my weary soul when I was lost in sin. Was going to build me a mansion for me to dwell within. I'm going to
Jesus is closer walk with me.
Thank you.
I used to drink and gamble, yes, I used to be that kind. But since I found the Lord, my life's been different. Since he gave me a brand new heart and a brand new
villages and towns everywhere, Jesus preached the new righteousness, which is indeed based on the law and the prophets. but with a new, very important commandment, that we must also love our enemies. On a mountain not far from Capernaum, in the midst of a crowd of people, Jesus solemnly pronounces the Beatitudes. Blessed be ye poor, for yours is the kingdom of God. Blessed are ye that hunger now, for ye shall be filled. Blessed are ye that weep now, for ye shall laugh. Blessed are ye when men shall hate you, and when they shall separate you from their company, and shall reproach you, and cast out your name as evil, for the Son of Man's sake. Rejoice ye in that day, and leap for joy, for behold, your reward is great in heaven. For in the like manner did their fathers unto the prophets. From ancient times, the attempt has been made to identify the place where the Sermon on the Mount was preached. Actually, it is of no importance, because every hillside echoes with his words. This is the world in which Jesus preached and performed his miracles. Even if much that existed in those days has been lost forever, the landscape remains, reflecting the glory of God. Above all, the powerful words remain: heaven and earth shall pass away, but my words shall not pass away. Radiant upon the inner walls of the church, and forever engraved on the hearts and minds of those who have once accepted them to be true. I, Clifford Bryant Jr., want to thank the Lord for all he has done for me. The Lord wonderfully healed my body when I was 5 years old of the dreaded polio, and also my sister, Barbara, at the age of 8. We have often heard Mom and Dad testify of our healing, and since both of us now have a child of our own, we surely know how they must have felt. Their only son with polio and one of their daughters. I can say here and now that God is great, and I know he can heal. For once, he did it for me and the Bryant family. He too can do it for you. God bless you all. Thank you for listening.